So this is part of the regular blasting that we're doing every day, every weekday up here in the canyon. We're getting the road basically back onto bedrock, because what happened in 2013, this all got washed out. The road got washed out. What we found was those areas where the road was on bedrock, it blasted, and so that's what we're really trying to do. We're making the road more resilient for the next time that flood hits.
So how long is this project? How long are you planning?
So blasting will be going on through, probably through September, but the project itself will actually be going on through next year as well.